Capernaum saw more miracles of Jesus than any other town around. And Jesus comes and he's preaching a very simple message, but a message of hope and a message of peace. But it all has to do with, are you ready? Are you ready to live life that matters? Are you ready to be released, to break off from shackles of tradition and religion and follow me, the living God, the way the Bible tells you to?